passed. And the third resolution is a historic resolution because we are appointing the first ever female full-time firefighter in the city of Cornell. And that resolution is for Jackie Lewis. And the commissioners and I sat down with Jackie recently and interviewed her, and she has an extensive background in the volunteer world, on the fire side and on the EMS side, so we think she's going to do a great job and be a tremendous asset for years to come. So this is a very proud moment for the city of Cornell, for me, and I know for the commissioners. With that, is there a motion? Motion by Dave, second by Scott. Any questions? All in favor?
Aye.
Aye. All ayes.